Oh, is that your best smile? Looks kind of almost frozen. Good. Show me how old you are again. Do it like you did it. Great. Oh, I love those smiles. Nice smile. Yeah. Okay. Can you smile for me? Come on, smile.
Thank you. Jefferson, Madison, Monroe, Adams, Jackson, Van Buren, Harrison, Tyler, Pope, Taylor, Fremont, Pierce, Buchanan, Lincoln, Johnson, Grant, Hayes, Garfield, Arthur, Cleveland, Harrison, Cleveland, Kennedy, Roosevelt, Taft, Wilson, Harding, Coolidge, Hoover, Roosevelt, Truman, Eisenhower, Kennedy, Johnson, Nixon, Ford, Carter, Reagan, Bush, and Alex Clinton.
Boy, that's great. I didn't know you could do that. Where did you learn it?
In my second grade.
In second grade?
Yeah.
How long did it take to learn that?
I don't know.
Boy, I don't know how long, it would take me a long time to learn that.
When I put the video in, will it like put a blue thing on my face?
A blue thing on your face?
Yeah, like the one of those blue things that they put. But if, like, people don't want to see their face.
Oh, no. No, I wouldn't do that. You wouldn't want me to do that, would you?
No.
Nah, I don't think so. I like your face.
Good job, Kimya. to see you. I want a hug. Just join along and cut the rug.
He should be like to be halfway up high.
Smile. That's perfect.
Yeah.
Very nice. That's nice. Wait. Can you wait? There we go.
Now you're in first grade, right?
No.
Tenzi. That was from us. Grant, do you know who that's from? Grandma and Papa. Right?
And the bar was on fire when it did. In 1988, ever measured for any tap dancer is 32 taps per second.
Right now it's time for everybody to stomp their feet for the band.
Let me see the pumpkin. Turn it so I can see inside.
Can you help it? Yeah, sure.
Okay.
It's good?
Well, it's going good, yeah. Yeah.
This
okay, keep scraping.
Can I get another spoon to help him, maybe?
Well, there's that ice cream scoop right there. It's on the counter. It's right next to Grant. Well, do you think Grant's doing okay?
Yeah. Seed thrower. Mm-hmm. First player, seed thrower.
Okay, let's look in there again. Looking good. Yeah, looking good. Big nose now. It should be a big nose. Well, you come over here. Somebody needs to draw the mouth, you know.
I draw the mouth.
You gonna draw the mouth? Can you draw a bigger mouth than that? Do you think we could have a bigger mouth than that?
Why do you need a bigger mouth than that?
Because it's too hard to carve if it's small. I like things I can carve easy.
Do I just draw over it?
Well, you can get something to wash that mouth off and then draw a bigger mouth if you want. Get a paper towel and wash that one off. Do what, Greg? You're trying to be a comedian?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I think you're succeeding. Now, wait a minute. Grant's going to go and wash that mouth off.
Hi. How are you today? What do you do to get your face orange?
I need
my favorite color.
I need some help.
I'm kidding.
Getting what, huh?
Paper towel.
Oh, they're hard to reach, aren't they?
I know. When I got you some for that, they were like in the straight line. So
oh, and they're not now, huh?
Tug of
war. Oh, gosh.
Gregory, will you help me? Do you think you can reach that?
Just move the crock pot a little bit.
Move the crock pot, Gregory.
Don't burn yourself, babe. Hmm?
Want us to get that wet?
I think part of it anyway should be wet. What do you think? Okay, now draw a big mouth. Big and wide. So it's big enough so I can carve it.
Whoopsies.
You sure the eyes and the nose are big enough?
It won't really work.
It has to be dry, doesn't it? Okay. So what do you think, guys? Is that a good enough jack-o'-lantern? Mm-hmm. Greg? Which of those teeth are your teeth?
What?
Which teeth did you draw?
The extra large and the large.
Extra large and the large, huh? You drew those little teeth over on the right side over there.
Grant did.
Grant did those?
Yeah. Yeah.
Grant, those are great eyes. Big round ones.
Like them.
might be Grant's
what if
first
we took,
Christmas.
Here, hold it for a second.
Probably his second.
What if we took these and put it like this?
It'd give him an awful lot of teeth, though.
And then, you need two more, right? Well, and then you could go like this. And then you could attach whatever you want to attach. What did you want to attach back here, like this?
Yeah, Gregory's 10.5 years and Grant 15 months.
That could be like a little one.
Ball is bricked off.
Do you want me to hold it while you attach it?
Okay.
Let's put it on. Okay, good. Right, very good.
Usually buying a bunch of them, so I'll just make them each like a little sack stand. Because Maria said, well, all of her kids eat is rice and stuff. So I said, oh, I'll make them a sack.
Tell me about your club.
Some people are going to be in it and some people aren't.
Well, what's it going to be like?
I don't know yet.
You don't know what the club's going to be like yet?
And I don't know what's going to be either.
Oh.
Is it going to be a social club and math?
Oh, that's,
I don't know. It might be a much cool.
Tony and Jody's wedding.
Did your dad go to your class this
week? No.
Did you guys use that little math shelf that I built?
That.
Who's bigger, you or Gregory?
G-R-A-P. Always 77.
The biggest one in this class. Mrs. Santos told me that Grant's not the tallest in this class.
Yes, I am. It's me or Scott.
You or Scott?
Yeah. I weigh 77 pounds.
Get set and then keep your eye on the ball. Okay, do it. Do it. Okay. Get set. Go. Very darn good. Better go get that ball.
and the battery kind of didn't work, but I shoved it around and then it started working.
Turn it on?
Okay.
Okay, you pop them off to us. Okay.
you just put the numbers together. It still isn't too easy. I think you're too close. I don't think we can see anything. You're too close. Come close with your eye. Come close with your eye.
I am. I was all the way to the camera.
What?
I was all the way to the camera.
Hold real still.
Ah!
Didn't you do anything? Well, after they saw the film and all that crap. It, that Mitchell principal went and got involved around and stuff.
You know, and everything, you know, because they, that old camera that
so
Mitch had,
now.
I took pictures with it, you know, I filmed. And you can hardly see the film, you know, from the press box.
And some of it on dirt roads, 7 or 8 miles out in the sticks up there at Ranchita and places like that, you know. But Brad was always doing that, and I didn't think too much about it. You know, the, well, he did it because he liked the kids.
But hey, chicken.
But I doubt if any of the Linden people would have said they all liked Brad too, you know, and they really did. They got a shot. But that lawyer.
No.
How you doing, Greg? You doing okay? Doc. Doc, look up here. Oh, we're getting us a rear view here. Hector, come here. That picture. Did you do that?
Yeah, my name is Grant. My last name's Finley. This is my picture I made. In 1995. These are clouds. This is a sun. This is a rainbow. This is pants. This is a hat. This is a shirt. This is a balloon. These are flowers. It's a spider. There's a spider. There's a nest. There's a bird. There's ants. There's worms.
Worms?
Worms and snails. And a butterfly. Grass. Doghouse. Mountain. Tree. Bowl. Bee.
That's a beautiful picture. I'm glad we got a picture of your picture. It's great. Thanks. Really appreciate it. Bye.
Bye. This is a play where Grant is under a spell by an alien, and he's trying to this, and now he's hypnotized to try to destroy us. But we're going to be fighting each other, but neither of us are going to get hurt.
Okay.
First we're walking from school. Finally, school's over. Okay, now. What's your name? Hey! Want to learn how to do the computer? Oh, rules!
ranked in order from farthest to from nearest to farthest from the sun: Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Neptune, Pluto, Uranus. I tried to size them so they'd be kind of the right size.
Okay.
I guess that's all.
Well, that's pretty nice. Pretty nice. Now, which one's Earth?
This one.
Wait. Which one? That's Earth. Okay. That sure isn't the biggest one, is it? Mm-hmm. What is the biggest one?
Jupiter.
Jupiter, okay. All right. Well, that's good.
I don't have very much anything else to say, really.
Nothing else to say? Mm-hmm. What, was it fun to make?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Did your grandma help you string it up like that?
Yeah,
I know you did. Okay, well, thank you.
Go, 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 go
What?
Lights.
Camera. Action.
9 years old.
Your ninth birthday.
Hey, look at you.
Whoa.
What do you got there?
What is it, Greg?
Yoshi's
Cookie.
It's a key. What is that?
Yoshi's Cookie. Is that
a TV tape? It's a video game. Oh, a video game. Okay.
Yoshi's Cookie.
Great.
Who cares about the letter?
Hey, sweet. Open the big one first.
Why? No.
Just do it.
Why? Because the big one has something better here.
The little one won't make sense unless you open the big one.
It won't?
Yeah, help out like that.
I do heart?
Hey, okay.
You know why?
The worst part.
You know what I think it is?
I know what that is. I think you can not open
it. Close.
Super game, please!
It might be closed inside.
Is that what?
Yeah, all right.
Thank you for nothing.
Thank you, Grandma.
She brought me $12. Thank you, Grandma.
You're welcome. That's from both of those. It's from Papa and Grandma.
That's real nice.
They're from Grandma.
Papa went out and got them last
time. Yeah, you really looked at that list like a bitch.
But Grandma knew what to get.
Yeah, I looked on your list.
Yes.
Wow.
All right.
Which one is that, honey?
Kirby's Dream Land 2.
It goes with this.
It's Game Boy. It goes in here.
Cool.
Wow.
So this looks so cool in the Nintendo.
Mm-hmm. We don't have that Nintendo machine anymore.
No.
I sold it.
We have it. I played it today.
We better have it.
And then when you get the home Papa's, there's a new supercomputer there.
Oh, yeah, I suppose. Can I start playing the games?
Yep.
Oh, yeah, no Nintendo. I was grounded today.
Go wash your hands.
You need batteries and there's no batteries.
No, I
need
equipment.
Are you
going to
figure out how to do Super Game Boy, honey?
Okay. I know how to play Yoshi's Cookie.
Here, let me see. The box.
Well, I have time. You want to videotape me playing it?
Mm-hmm.
Gregory, look. 72-page player's guide. That's something that you like, too.
I'll get it.
Grant?
Of course I can't. It's too heavy.
It took too long for the ball to get there.
Where you been there? Oh, there you're back again. Okay. Yeah.
Gregory.
Hey, June wasn't
there. These are our birthday blues.
Yes.
What's left of them?
Oh, that you sure know how to hurt
guys. June wasn't that long ago.
Ha 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 ha.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Grant. Happy birthday to you.
So you're seven also?
That's kind of a cheap cake.
Oh, wow. I don't know if I can make it that long.
Through what way? You coming around there?
That way, just yeah. Going out.
Okay.
People already knew, like Linda Reyes, and he's not like.
Where are you? Kitty, 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 kitty.
Here. Kitty, kitty, kitty. Come here, kitty, 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 kitty. Come here, cat. That's a good kitty, yeah. Come here, kitty, kitty. Come on, kitty. Come here, Timmy, Timmy. Come on.
Good dog, Teddy. You are so beautiful.
Sean, come on, come on.
Come on out, come on out. Leave it, Grant, leave it, leave the defender.
Come on, Grant, go, Grant, go.
Good, go get it.
Follow it, guys.
That's great.
Oh gosh, we only have
that's good.
Juice, that's
okay, thank you.
Nice shot!
Nice job, Zubair.
Guys?
Yeah.
Well, is that a story, honey, or a
comic?
A cartoon? Come, tell me, what guys did you use?
What?
What guys did you use?
I used bombs, fire, rocks, and guns.
Why don't you try different guys? Maybe less violent ones. Think that would work? What you doing, guy?
Watching TV.
Watching what game are you playing, honey? You don't know what game you're playing?
I'm not playing any game. I'm just pretending that it's something on the screen.
What?
I'm not playing any game. I'm just pretending there's something on the screen. Okay. Bring the camera over here.
Okay. Camera's over here.
Got out of the van, I got my gold line, and then I walked into the gold line. See that stuff?
Yeah, Grant.
It was fire, otherwise it's going to be on America's funniest video.
for that. Yeah, that'll be a memory for all. You burping.
Yeah. He doesn't get a home run. Ben's trying to get a home run. He messes up on his throw.
That's a good try, Greg.
Ow. You take a step. Throw. Step.
Do what your daddy says. Kind of throw it a little easier. Watch out for that cactus, honey. Now say it.
Now what?
Say happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving. Hurry up and come and eat turkey.
You're kind of screened out there. I get a good picture of the screen here.
All right. And there's sort of like a veil over.
Yeah, you look like you're behind the veil.
Good way to look at me. Behind the veil.
No, baby.
Yeah, the ball comes toward you and you sit down and dry your shoe.
Grant, throw it to your daddy. Oh, we got that one on tape.
Tower. Everything's jumping around.
Oh, it was hilarious. Stupid by accident recorded.
Was that your hat?
Our sweetheart video. The vacation one. Some like Seinfeld or something.
I didn't
realize.
Comes on tonight too.
It was
over. Grant, what have you got in your mouth?
Wow. This TV.
10 years.
15 years. So.
Well, how long have we been together?
Yeah. Well, we've been married almost over 7.5 years.
Okay. Seven.
And we dated for 5 years.
Oh, well, it's older than that.
We wanted to make sure.
Jeez, that sounds like me. You know what?
She gives me a hard time about that.
Yeah. There we go.
She was ready to meet one.
This is in the Turks.
Yeah, he just freaked out.
Like
I was at 50 feet, and I looked to my right, and he came down next to me at 50 feet, and I went, oh, these were gorgeous. My hands are evil.
Look at them. Look at
that tail. The tail was almost 6 feet long.
Oh, yeah, really.
Look how graceful they are. There were quite a four of them, I think. They're gorgeous. One of them breaks off from this flight of four, turns around, and comes and takes a look at us. And when you get a close-up on his face, you're going to see this. It's cool.
They're real social.
Yeah.
I mean, they swim together.
Here he comes. Look how big he is.
Wow.
Look at his face.
Wow.
Look at his face. Isn't it amazing? Yeah.
What's deceptive, it doesn't look like he's
it's
going
like
that fast. He just really...
Yeah, isn't that beautiful?
poor Chris, he didn't get to see him because he blew out his sinuses on the third dive, so I had to go without him.
Yeah, I'm sitting on the boat about now with the blood gushing from my nose.
Oh, oh man.
Gee, I'm glad I got that in video.
On the descent? On the descent?
Okay.
To ignition.
All right, we're all set. We're rolling.
Grant, what's the name of your soccer team?
Chargers.
Chargers. What position did you play?
Defense.
Defense. And you were what? A semi-finalist?
Yes.
In the league? Did you have fun playing? What was your nickname on the team?
I forgot.
Something to do with the foot?
Thunderfoot.
That's right. Yes. Was yesterday's game exciting?
Yes.
Good. You want to show everybody your medallion that you got? It's beautiful.
This is my medallion I got.
And you also got a trophy and a pin, didn't you?
Yeah.
Your brother is very proud of you, everyone is. He was such a good sport, such a good teammate member. Congratulations. Do you have anything you want to say?
Stephen? On the Chargers, he was called by his nickname, even though nobody in the Chargers knew his nickname, he just made up a name for him. Taz, and that's his nickname for Steven, and he was called that since the first day.
Oh.
Good to you.
And we didn't really guess if we knew his nickname.
Are you going to play soccer some more?
Maybe.
What's the next sport you're going to play?
T-ball.
T-ball. Are you looking forward to that?
Yes.
That'll be great. We sure love you. We're proud of you, honey.
Okay. Stand up there, guy. Get the whole picture there. Turn around now. Okay. Hold still a minute. I'm going to zoom in on number 12 there. Okay, number 12.
Peekaboo.
Yeah, peekaboo to you too. Okay, maybe.
This is amazing. This is the band. Hey, Gregory, don't do that.
Hey, you're on videotape.
What?
No, I can't.
This is the first day of 1996.
Yeah. You guys have been doing good.
Cool. Thank you. Thank you.
Boys coming over to our house at all?
No, they're going to their dance.
Oh, that's right.
give me a lot of Pepsi in this one.
Which he purchased in 1839, 10 years before the great gold mine.
By boat, by horse, or wagon train. From May to November, through sun and rain, they arrived in the San Joaquin Valley.
1846, the town of Sonoma was settled and growing when encouraged by John C. Fremont, whose troops made a showing. They proclaimed California a republic, a nation alone.
They snipped from the petticoat of a boarding housekeeper.
Excellent job.
few new items so that we don't have to scramble as much to dress the kids. If you sent in something that you would like to donate, we would.
Camera. I got that on camera.
Hey, Blue Mouth, look this way.
Oh, leave that.
Finish him. That is bad. Come on.
Boys.
Nice.
Behave yourselves.
Funny ears. Moose horns.
Grab him. Let's see your blue mouth. Look this way, honey. Look this way.
Okay, bunny rabbit.
What?
Big ears. Big long.
Oh, don't do that. Grant. You're so handsome. Quit it. Such fun showing this to your girlfriend a few years from now.
Hi.
Dr. Ramiko Okada. Jessica Weissman.
Who are receiving the Doctor of Psychology degree. Upon recommendation of the faculty of the campus and with the powers, rights, and responsibilities invested in me by the Board of Trustees and the State of California, I hereby confer upon you the degree of Doctor of Psychology with all the rights and privileges thereto pertaining. Congratulations.
Grant has
has been on our team the last couple of years and has improved as much as anybody. He has done a great job. He's hitting the ball really hard. He fields great.
Got a good attitude.
Fantastic attitude. He's a great baseball player, and we've had a good time with Grant all year. Grant, congratulations. There you go. Good job, buddy.
Got a boy. All right, Grant.